Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Stalli, and welcome back to Majestic Nights Chapter 0. This is part 2 of Majestic Nights Chapter 0. I know I've already done this a little bit before, but I did part 2 already, but the volume was really, really loud, and I hope it's not really loud for this one as well. So I had to redo it right now. Let's talk to Chuck, and also the saving system's a bit weird, so I had to go through the game again, but it wasn't too long. Meanwhile, I'm Aaron.
No.
Chuck. How long you known me?
Long enough.
Sorry for the accent. The voice, sorry. I won't bother with that. I'm just overworked. Same here. Ask me why.
Why?
Chuck, I don't want to have to hurt you. I don't have that problem.
Bosh! Kick the air and knock Chuck out. Leave.
He's gonna. That's definitely gonna haunt me later. Party in the house. Take your coats, or yes, I will. Hey, sorry. I'll come on to my own coat, butch. Right. Let's get some information. Leave. Run over to Lloyd. Howdy, Lloyd.
Lord!
Hey man, it's you! What do you have? I need information. You can drink that. I'm looking for Irving Rubric. I used to know a postman need new nick. Anyone I can talk to? That? Right, red pants. I got it, Lloyd. Right, so this guy is gonna be. This is Chuck again. He's gonna try and kill us. I'm going to actually compress this into an actual walkthrough sort of thing, because I know what to do now. Pacine, hello! Undercover, are you? Pretending you work for Mickey Cohen? Even though it's dead. Hell for life. Sure is. Ain't bad, I'm back in town on a contract. So go, dude. Yeah, not so fast. What do you know about Irving Hanley Rubric? Tunisia, I've been there. Space movie. Awesome. Right, the whiskey a go-go. Oh no! As soon as he sees you, you're dead and he's cornered me in this bit. Right. Yeah, dead. He's God. And we're back here. Take your coats and I'm good. Look for some information on the place. Could try Lloyd. Blah, blah, blah. We've already done this. We need to get cracking. Get back to Lloyd as fast as we can. Leave. Sprint over.
Hello.
Lloyd.
Hey, man. What you having?
I need information.
You can't drink that.
I'm looking for Irving Rubric.
I used to know a postman named Nudrick.
Sorry. Ah, God, he's back again. Right. It's a really shame. A real shame we can't kick his ass. Yo, Pacine, let's get this over and done with. Boom. Hurry up. Hopefully he walks past this time, doesn't stare at us and suck up our soul, and then we die, because he just comes up to us and jumps and kills us. On a contract! So go do it. Not so fast, what do you know about the Irving Hanley Rubric guy? He's from Tunisia, and I'm looking for him. No, he's not from he was in Tunisia. That's the word. Sweet, so sweet buckle is what you know. Tell me about the whiskey and go-go. Oh shit, that's him coming up. Hurry up. You've still got it. Come on. I'm counting on you. Bit more from this, Pacine. Thank God he's passing by. Please keep on going and go all the way around so we've got some more time. Thanks, Pacine. Right. We've got it. Right, he's there. We can still make it. We can still run. We've got this band now. We can go back to her. Enjoy the night. Boom. We've got the wristband. We're going downstairs. We're going to the actual party. This is where it's at, people. Let's go over and get ourselves a drink. Oh snap, Chuck's back. get information. Yo, want something? Just, some information. This is what you guys need to do if you want to do this. Right, so he's an asshole, he's new here. He doesn't know anything to give, any information to give you. You ask all these people, but they don't know anything. Oh no, no, Chuck. Right. No, 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 thank God. Right, talk to Mystery. You're new, blah, blah, blah. You don't know me, but I know you, John Cardholder. Agency, question Markle. I've got some admirers? Oh, that's great. So, gonna exactly tell me who you are right now? Classified, hey? Nothing's classified when John is about. John Cardholder. I hold the cards. Most of them are dead. Please don't turn around, Chuck. Please fuck off. Because nobody likes Big Chucky. Chucky Cheese at Chucky. Right, speak to other patrons. Leave. Right, so you need... Oh, no, no, no. Run away, run away. Oh, crap. We're going to have to go this way. Run, 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 run. I'm going to have to... Alright, kinda lost him. Let's get Shirley Temple. Just a drink. Shirley Temple. Boom. How do you want a maid with a ride on a good ship? Lollipop. How to get into the basement. So he's undercover too. I'm testing you, bitch. Right, so the trap door is next to the stage. Wait here. Are you kidding me? Leave. Bitch. Oh, Chuck. You stay over there. Talk to Rhodey. Sup. This is Rhodey here. Come on, let's go dance. No, Rhodey don't dance. But if you wanna dance, I wanna go dance and like that play song. Oh, shut the fuck up, Stalli. Right, so I need to change the song. Right, Scope here. I am VIP, brother. Scope, request a song. Okay, hell off my stage. Right, we need to find out the song. So we go to this gal over here, Groupie. Oh my god, you're him. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Yeah. Look, I need your help. My help? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Yeah, okay, focus. I need you to tell me the name of the good song by this band. Right, so we've got it now. Boom. I need you to play the song. Busy man, get the fuck off my stage. I'm from the fucking level. Label. No shit, which one? Yeah, you just randomly talk to me in the middle of fucking playing it. Okay. Leave. 1, 2, 3, 4. She loves the song. She's going over there and ditching his ass. We're going over there and going to make sure that he gets the fuck out of there as well. Sorry for the swearing, but I'm just in a bit of a hyper mood today. Stewed up, huh? What? Why don't you go after her, you ugly son of a bitch? You're not gonna get anyone else. But, maybe it's time Rhodey learned. Boom, you better screw it. Right. Let's get cracking. Let's go into the basement and see what all the fuss is about in this underground base of theirs. Alright, let's kick this out of the way, Bosh, and go into the basement underground base thingy. Too quiet. Don't like it. So these guys are all around. We have got our gun. Let's kick ass, take names, and do what we do best. Stalli. Well, Stallinate. No chance to sneak through here. Bosh. I am a tank at this game, likes. Right, so there's nothing in here. You can look at some maybe Easter eggs and stuff for films, whatnot. But we're going on with the story. Because that door is hello. There's a couple of guys in here. You may want to try and get under the cover. fire already. Yeah, I can just shoot through this. Why don't I? Just shoot through that. Okay. And over here, I don't think there is. Let's get back in business. Open this up. Open. Boom. I'm a lord. No, how are these guys not, like, finding out that I'm here? Right, this is gonna be a tough one. Bosh. Oh, I missed. But I got him in the end, or her in the end, right? Is this the finale? Mr. Rubrik, big fan of your films. Some people are looking for you, including me. Oh, shit. Is he still alive? I guess the people already found you. Two in the head, powder burns, locale. Oh, snap. They're here. CIA, team agent, hands behind your back, turn around slow. I hate this job sometimes. Did you kill Rubrik? You know we did. Right. You know what? I doubt it. Get it. Boom. And I missed. Right, easy as pie. We are the Lord and Savior, so we need to get the hell out of here. Oh no, there's a ton of them. Card holders down here, assume it's Alpha 6 formation. Boom, boom, boom. Let's do this. Hut, hut, hut. Right. Right, we can't use this. Right, we need to get the hell. Oh, is this going to be helpful? It's not. Right. Slow vault door opens. We need to get out here. Escape the underground basement. Right, I'm gonna stop it up here. And we're gonna... This is where I got to, but it took a little bit longer because it was taking a little bit more slowly. I didn't exactly know what I was doing. Hopefully the audios are a lot better. And I will see you guys on episode 3 of chapter 0 of Majestic Nights. And also my other videos, so make sure to drop a like, drop a comment, and subscribe if you haven't done so already. I do a lot of other stuff as well, but this is a new kind of game, so yeah. So I will see you guys next time, and if you want more, obviously tell me, because I will have to purchase the other chapters and whatnot. See ya.